Hi, I'm Ryan Blair. I'm Senior Product Manager for Adhesives here at LATICRETE. And today I want to take you through a product update for MULTIMAX Lite, our premier lightweight adhesive. We've made some updates to the mixing instructions, which you can find on our website on the MULTIMAX Lite page, as well as on the bag itself. We've upped the water content just a little bit because we want you to have the best results with this product. So now we recommend utilizing 5 to 5.6 quarts of water. And the new mixing instructions, we recommend using 75% of the water. When you first start to mix, very slowly add in powder, continuing to mix with a slow speed drill. And then after about halfway through the bag, add the additional water in for best results. You can adjust the thickness of your mix based on what size tile you're using, whether it's small or large tiles, or where you're using it on floors or walls. Once you've reached your desired consistency, we recommend waiting approximately 5 minutes to let the product slake, then remix again so that you have that creamy feel, your desired consistency, and you can begin to start using the product. We value your feedback and want you to have the best experience with these products going forward. For any product updates or product announcements, please follow us at all of our social media channels, LATICRETE University, or our website. Thank you.